Hello! Just come back from pain pills and a cycle ride. Basically, I cycled to town, pay bills, go for a cycle ride, and then come home. And after that kind of thing, you need some sort of like refreshing drink. And much like everything else on my channel, sweat. I'm not going to review beer. Not only review cider and visit local pubs and breweries, I also try sodas. And I've got one here, and it's the Causton Press Rhubarb, blended with sweet apples and sparkling water. Deliciously tart, not from concentrate. So it's the Causton Press Apple and Rhubarb Soft Drink, off here in America, soda. So I'm looking forward to trying this. It's Rhubarb Festival in Yorkshire, they host it in Wakefield. A bit fluff on my finger. Which is really good. It's a Rhubarb Festival celebrating the root vegetable, the root, rhubarb. I was confused, is it rhubarb a vegetable or a fruit? I know it's used in a lot of pies and stuff like that, like for desserts. I'm sure you can make it into, use it in main food as well, but I think it is a fruit. But yeah, slightly cloudy. It's almost like old style lemonade. Or a, cloudy apple juice. But yeah, the Wakefield Rhubarb Festival is really good. If you're in Yorkshire around beginning of the year, I can't remember exactly when it is. I know it's coming up soon, so I think it's February, March. But yeah, nice colour, murky lemon colour. Definitely that rhubarb. It's like that raw rhubarb. I mean, the good thing at the festival in Wakefield is what they do is basically show you the original rhubarb and then show you what you can make with the rhubarb. I've had beers, I've had ciders, I've had pies, I've had desserts. They've used it in pork pie as well, that's why I kind of thought it was a vegetable, but I'm guessing it is a fruit. Because it's used in more sweet dishes than... But yeah. But yeah, it's more, you're getting more of the raw rhubarb aroma. There's a touch of almost like lemon barley. Slight sherbetiness to it. Yeah, like someone's basically what they've done is they've got raw rhubarb, lemon barley, sherbet. Because it has that powderiness to it. But anyway, cheers. It's quite Moorish. I know Rob Dabsher's other half loves drink. I see why. It's quite palatable. As a child, I was never a fan of rhubarb because they used to force feed it you at school. Rhubarb and custard. But later in life, as you appreciate more stuff, I think the first time it was a beer from Ilkley Brewery. That's so nice, and I had in a pot pie, that was nice. But yeah, this is lovely. Causton Press, rhubarb and apple. Yeah, definitely recommend it if you see it. Always a nice trying different things. So I purchased this at the Triangle in Shipley, but I think it's, you can get it in most places. But what's good about some of these new craft bars and craft bottle shops is they support craft sodas as well. Big fan of root beer myself, but I will definitely pick up some more of this if I see it. Very nice. Causton Press, rhubarb and apple. Check out Triangle, check out Causton Press. You take care. Goodbye.